Recorded Books presents The Proposal by Mary Balogh, narrated by Rebecca Delieu and directed by Jennifer O'Donnell.
Prologue. The Survivors Club. The weather could have been better. Low clouds scudded across the sky, blown along by a brisk wind, and rain that had been threatening all day had started to fall. The sea was rough and metal-grey. A chill dampness penetrated even to the interior of the carriage, making its sole occupant glad of his heavy greatcoat. His spirits were not to be dampened, however, even though he would have preferred sunshine. He was on his way to Penderis Hall in Cornwall, country seat of George Crabbe, Duke of Stanbrook. His Grace was one of the six people he loved most in the world. A strange admission, perhaps, when five of those people were men. They were the six people he trusted most in the world, then. Though trust seemed too impersonal a word, and there was nothing impersonal about his feelings for these friends. They were all going to be at Penderis for the next 3 weeks or so. They were a group of survivors of the Napoleonic Wars, five of them former military officers who had been incapacitated by various wounds and sent home to England to recuperate. All of them had come to the attention of the Duke of Stanbrook, who had borne them off to Penderis Hall for treatment, rest, and convalescence. The Duke had been past the age of fighting in the wars himself, but his only son had not been. He had both fought and died in the peninsula during the early years of the campaign there. The seventh member of the club was the widow of a surveillance officer who had been captured by the enemy in the peninsula and died under...